becoming a mom really, really defined what true and unconditional love was for me. Nothing compares to being a mom to me, like absolutely nothing.
Come on, you gonna put this in here?
You're so awesome.
Hey, hey, hey.
How you doing?
Oh, good, good, good. Good to see ya.
I invited my friend Lainey over for dinner tonight. The last time I talked to her, she was a little bit concerned about her mom. And because I know Lainey, I'm concerned about her.
We were at the club the other night and I heard you talking to your mom. I kind of wanted to just kind of see how you were feeling about that.
I really don't like talking about this issue. It's a family matter, but I really trust Lily.
I see her every now and then throughout the years, but she never really been there.
So you all weren't really around her?
No,
when she
I don't
was
even
gone.
Know my mom's side of the family.
Oh man, that sucks. You have to be willing to take the first step, you know, but then I will say this too. She doesn't get to come and ruin your life again.
I sympathize with Lainey because she had to take on a role at a very young age. She had to be a mother to herself.
Thinking about counseling or something.
You know, girl, I could just really like flip right now because I was just having this conversation. I said, Black people, we are afraid to go and get help. We think that's a taboo. You know what I'm saying? You think something's wrong with you, but there is strength in admitting that you need help. There is strength in admitting, hey, I cannot do this by myself.
The first step is knowing and admitting that you need help. So I'm very proud of her for taking that step.